Oh my god. That roulette thing is against me. I can't believe how long I've had this game and I've only ever gotten black range. Stupid as hell. I want better rages. Not only do you have to get the lucky to appear, but then there's a miniature roulette which comes after that, and you have to get 3 chests in a row, then you get the rage. It's ridiculous. It's hard enough it is just to get to that mini one and then win and then get to the next one. Oh man, I hate lore players. They all just spam bollocks. This is a bad connection if it's taken that long. I'm not good, when you go away, you lore players. I don't even know why I'm paying Miguel. I don't even like really paying him. I'm joking. He's awesome. Don't diss. Miguel is a beast. 5 bar connection. It's the one time I pick Miguel. Oh, please.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh man, and it's lagging already.
Round one.
Now I've... Oh, never mind, I'm not the wrong guy. Oh my god, as long as I'm losing to my own character. Oh wow. This guy doesn't even know what he's doing with Lars. Oh yeah, that's a long move anyway. Is that kind of earning mine? Nor do I didn't know what I'm doing with Miguel, it's even worse. Oh damn! I don't care if I lose, I want to play Lars and like this guy with him.